the things that really surprised me about Cruzados is, as much as a rock and roll band as they are, they have this really sensitive, romantic side, and I think it's best exhibited by the song Crying Eyes.
You said that you loved me. You said you'd been true. And if I should leave you, will black turn to blue? Well, the rooster crows nightly, because baby, you know that the sun forever rises.
Like Roses is my favorite song on the album. I think that it has a really big sound to it, and it's also got a lot of that passionate guitar playing, and it captures the nature of what some relationships may be like, where in the beginning you feel so, everything looks so good and beautiful, and then all of a sudden it starts to fade. You know, there's a line in the song, lover's words, they fade just like roses. Really a very, very pretty song.
He seems heaven sent. He's so affluent. He picks you up at home, then leaves you off at dawn. Don't you know yet? Lover's words are worthless. It's so hopeless. They fade just like roses. One day you will find that people change their minds. So if you must give all, don't cry when you fall. Don't you know yet? Lover's words are worthless. It's so hopeless. They fade just like roses. There is no to know what's real, you must control the way that you feel.
Well, one of the things I'm hoping is that they'll go back to the record stores and buy the record. I think the Cruzados are the best representatives of new American music. I would hope that people would listen to the music and be once again reinvigorated by the qualities that American rock and roll has always had.